all those pre-champ dancers. What do you think of that display?